And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Blind, I'm the RPG Czech. I can't save. I cannot save, so this episode, at least part of it, is immediately following the one before. So what I might do is just wait until I can save and then, you know, continue the next day and we'll make it all in one episode. I don't think we'll be going for 30, 35 minutes without being able to save. So anyway, continuing with Cora, heading to the bridge. What's the map look like? Alright, so, yeah. We came from here and looked at the wall and talked to people and stopped this power conduit thing or whatever the hell from overloading, and now we get to... Continue. I am sorry for the stuttering. Game is still downloading. That might be causing it. At least I hope that's what it is.
Close. Barely in Andromeda, and we're already scrambling. Let me take a look. The adventure begins. Not sure your dad will see it that way. Go ahead and take us to the bridge. No
idea. They just... You're not even here. She ran off that way, and I can still hear her.
Worth a shot.
What happened to my subtitles? Wait a second. We were having subtitles, and now... Enabled? I don't know. Do I have to go through all this just to get back into the game? So your subtitles are on, it's just not showing me anything. Oh, we got a data pad. Cool, I love it. Event tracking logs. Automated logs. Report run 2819. Identifier QPA-Z. Year/event. 2185. Departure. Procedures confirmed. 2185, status, lockdown, engaged, confirmed. 2186, anomalous comm sensor readings report logged. 2347, got two entries, trajectory drift detected, report logged, trajectory course correction, confirmed. So things are pretty much uneventful, because then like 58 years later or something, ARCS, 2411 ARCS, Parchero, Lucinia Natanis, condition green. 2497, sensor array fault detected, report logged. Same year, sensor array fault repair failed. So we gotta fix our sensor array, or maybe we have already. 2819, current year, trajectory, destination confirmed, destination location proximity confirmed, status revival engaged confirmed, Nexus, ARCS, Parchero, Lucinia, Natanis, not detected. So who knows where they are. Sensor fault, ASDF, blah, 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 pounding keyboard. 2819, error.
Okay.
So something happened to the other ARCS, and something's wrong with our sensor array. And I am sorry for the stuttering, guys. We're still downloading, that's why. That probably. If not, I have to... Almost looks like I'm walking there. Oh, this is the tram. Oh, cool. I remember tram stuff. Mass Effect 2, right? Looks pretty straightforward.
I'm not sure that's actually the worst case.
What do you mean?
I heard a radio report. Captain Dunn sounds pretty concerned. More than I've ever seen her.
Please report in as soon as possible. She's good. And we have contingencies for practically everything.
In the Milky Way. This is a new galaxy.
It is. Well, new to us anyway. It's actually a very old galaxy. I'm sorry the subtitles went off. I only caught the end of their conversation myself. Very low. And I have the volume all the way up, guys, so it's nothing like that. Alright. Tram powers, activate!
Helm control, report!
We're drifting!
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Chorus Q.
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Oh, that's
Captain,
him.
The protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
Clancy Brown,
it's
guys.
Even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
That's energy? Look like a bunch of, like, brambles. Which are on fire, but, no.
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
So they introduced us to this emotional, casual, professional, and now we're, like, not using it. I guess soon. But, you know, I can see people forgetting what the hell it is because we're not getting any choices like that. It's her call.
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, Daddy.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God.
My God, man.
Is
cool.
That our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky.
What happened to 1 through 6?
All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
Cool, I like that.
It doesn't even look the same.
Oh, here we got the train choice. Oh, they reminded us. Good. Emotional. Or logical. So now we can take into... Could be better. It could be better than, you know, a little more intuitive than Mass Effect 1 through 3, because there were some choices where, you know, basically you got some words like this, and, you know, we can't give up now. It could be mean forceful. In this case, it means emotional, but you know it's emotional. It's not like you don't know how she's saying it. There's so, like, you take a small string of words like this and Shepherd or, you know, whoever does not say those words, and you have to guess the meaning that's implied. I don't remember exactly what my Shepherd said to... Oh, crap, I can't remember names. That guy who shows up through all the series, and he tries to follow Shepherd, and's kind of, like, enamored with her. She's a hero of his, and... Oh, crap. If I remember, I'll put an annotation. But anyway, there's this scene in the first game? No. Yeah, the first game. The first Mass Effect, where you say something like, you know, you don't want to be doing this. I forget exactly what she says. And she pulls a gun on him, and that's not at all what I wanted to do. So, this will help with that, I think. Conrad Werner. That's it. Conrad Werner. So, yeah. See my Let's Play of that if you want to see what it is. Mass Effect 1 somewhere in the middle. It doesn't even look the same. It does. It looks bad.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans? It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
I am
Sam. The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
Those eyes, though.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out, and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
The visuals are excellent.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
And the voice acting is well done so far. Am I a stubborn one? Kind of want to choose. I wonder if these are going to be values, which you know, change certain things we can select at later parts of the game, like the Paragon Renegade. You know, if you pick enough emotional choices, then when you get to a really, you know, important conversation, you can choose that big emotional one. I don't know. I will just say, I don't want to say I'm a stubborn one. I mean, I can be, but I try not to be. He's not a purple person. Oh, he's not a people person.
No one ever said Dad was a diplomat. People skills were never his strong suit.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
Right. So that's why we ran into that thing. Because our sensor array is damaged.
My brother's going to hate that he missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
Nah.
I guess it's in our blood. I was born a minute ahead of him. I never let him forget it.
A minute.
Don't worry. I'm sure Scott will pull through.
Yeah, and when he does, he'll want to hear stories.
So, let's get out there and find him one. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Good Luck Rock? Okay, let me see if I can save the game. What? I'm not trusting the autosave, I'm sorry. It's just... I want to quit out right now so I can continue. Number one, so I can start processing video and then go to sleep. Number two, so that I can continue in another day when we're not... downloading.
Got it. That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Well, here's the M3 Predator.
Better safe than sorry.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttle.
Get to the chopper. Wait, there's a data pad. Pathfinder Team Field Manual. First Contact Protocol. In the event any member of the Pathfinder team encounters intelligent alien life, it is imperative that first contact protocols be strictly observed. The Andromeda Initiative holds the principles of peace and cooperation among our highest ideals. Aggressive action against extraterrestrials is only permitted when hostile intent is clearly demonstrated and Pathfinder team members are at obvious risk of injury or death. Yay. Kirkland and Green.
Hey, Ryder.
Both of them.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth.
Can't
Not
see
sure
him.
If you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Be afraid. I'm not going to tell them that. What? I forget what this one is. Sensors are scrambled. Oh wait, this is casual, I think. And this is professional. This is logical, and that's emotional. guess I'm very logical. I don't know. Sensors are scrambled.
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah. It'd be a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
See you guys on the ride down.
Why could we not see one of them talking? That was an odd cutscene. Choice of camera angle. What is this? Whatever it is, I deactivated it. I don't know what it is. And so I wasn't paying attention to you guys. You were saying something. There's a lot of talk so far. Oh, Fisher. Wasn't he in the other area?
Ryder?
Fisher?
Hey, Fisher. How's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
Huh. Who's the captain? Don't believe rumors.
I don't know what that's about.
Okay, then. I'll just pretend I didn't hear that you took Gunn's side.
More rumors.
I'd take anyone's side.
Maybe, but I figure at the end of the day, the Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder.
Makes sense.
Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Okie dokie. Oh, that's that rock thing. Okay. Oh. Oh, Alec Ryder's locker. Wait. On the other side?
Hang in there, Scott.
I didn't really look at it.
Looks like Dad's already suited up.
How can I see? I barely cracked the thing open.
Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip.
Huh. Can't even drink.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. Way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Yeah.
It caught him from falling, so I guess he didn't fall on it, because that really... Well, maybe it was a ledge. I don't even know. He held on to it. It doesn't matter. Datapad? Is this the same one? No. Pathfinder Team Field Manual. Rather short. Introduction. As a member of the Pathfinder team, you play a critical role in the Andromeda Initiative's efforts to establish a foothold in the new galaxy. The team faces many challenges, such as Golden World Site Verification, reconnaissance and mapping of unknown territories, planetary and celestial, scientific analysis and discovery of new phenomenon, potential first contact with extraterrestrials, establishing diplomatic relations with local inhabitants, and general support of settlement outposts. Alright, so if I go...
We scanned Andromeda. Everything was in the clear. How could things change like that?
I don't know, man. Well, that's my map. Never mind. Journal? Not available. Is that... Oh, inventory is not available. Alright. So that's what's not available. According to this, there's stuff in it, but I guess this is... We're on the 5-day trial, guys, so I guess not everything is implemented.
I've seen my share of the Milky Way, and I've never come across anything like it.
So... How did I... Is it just not available now? Because I want to change... She turned out rather cute, didn't she? I'm quite happy. Okay. Statistics. Well, regen's rather stinky. Narrative stats. Yeah, see how it really... Okay, it does keep track of that. That's interesting. I'll make sure to reference this from time to time. Yep, we don't have anything. See, but you can't drag this. Can't drag it. Yeah, we don't have any kills. Star systems discovered, 1. Objects and creatures scanned, 3. Alright. I want to change... Wait. Combat. Wait. How do... This is loadout of... How do I get into weapons? Do I have to get to a weapon bench? I mean, I picked up a weapon. Just, Yeah, this is all... Powers. Map. Journal. Codex I'll read at some point. Yeah, I guess I... If there's a... We're almost done loading. If there's a way to, equip my guns.
In the hangar.
I'm trying to figure out how to hold a gun.
I hope the other arcs made it. The whole initiative's at risk.
She didn't do anything now. Okay, let's talk to her.
Oh, so just another boring day at the office, huh?
Huh. We can handle it.
I figure it's a chance to show everyone what we can do. Go out there and earn our stripes.
You're Alec's daughter, all right. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And whose daughter are you?
The map that said, here be dragons.
Huh.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Let's hope.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out. And our distance. On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
Harper and Ryder, to the hangar.
Harper and Ryder. Sound like he said, Heartburn Ryder. Too much coffee.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
I'm wondering if there's going to be interrupts. You know, maybe I should have my hand on my mouse just in case. Oh, there is. There is. Right. I did see a trailer with a, you know, we were kind of a captive brought before some kind of alien, and one of them pointed a gun at us, and we used an interrupt to grab his gun and aim it back at him. But just like Mass Effect 2 and 3, they shouldn't be very often. I'm happy to knock on the door. You and me both. That's Chusa.
It's what we hope it is. It'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step.
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team. Button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
He better.
He better. 600-year nap and he oversleeps.
You know him. Never was an early riser. Just don't let it get to you. I need you sharp.
Yes, sir.
Your mom would have been proud. Of both of you.
Holy frame rate.
Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me.
You could say I'm
we
a dreamer.
Dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond.
Well, then the universe expands.
When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up.
Oh.
That we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Yes, yes. Inspiring speech. I love that girl's hair, by the way. The one who's getting into the shuttle right now.
600 years for this.
That's right, bro. Thanks, brah. She's cute. She looks kind of unique, I think. Watch everyone's Parker, rider look like that.
Switching to manual guidance. Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Turning to vector 135.
Copy that. We're on point.
Wow. Will you look at that?
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
Dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
Can I walk around? No.
Chop here. Gravity anomalies detected.
Chop in space?
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa. Security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning arc acceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Any landing you could walk away from is a good one. Say that over and over again until we've landed.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
Where's the damn beacon? Somebody wake up Hicks.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Where's the LZ?
Is this the right planet? We have this all worked out.
She can move around.
The mountains are floating.
They're floating, yeah.
Port side.
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've gotten evidence of an alien civilization.
Dun dun dun.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
I'm sure it's gonna be clear. Pretty soon.
Lightning strike!
What'd he say? Lightning strike? Yeah, yeah. Interrupt? Can I grab him? I'm trying to. Ay ay ay!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Dodge!
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Whoa! Ouch. Ouch. Ooh. Owie. Oh, I cracked my... That's not good. I cracked my helmet. Do we have oxygen? I mean, this world is suitable for colonization. I should be able to just take the helmet off, right? Look at those cute little curlicue plants. Oh, that's weird. Look at that. Through the helmet glass. That's messed up. Wow. Isn't this a sorry state of affairs? Cut off from my crew.
This is Ryder, come in. Hyperion! Sam! Anyone there?
Nope.
Take your breath, oh. Ryder.
Someone's here.
Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we are too.
Well, I'm glad you're not dead. Any survivors?
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur.
Tell me about it.
Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Yeah, this isn't really good for human life. At least... Maybe on the other side of the planet?
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on!
Ryder!
How's your survival training?
I've seen my share of trouble. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra
incognita.
Can I save yet? No. Will I die if I just go...
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
Warning, leaving the mission area. That is so weird. You just start falling and you go back. Why not just stop us from being able to go over the edge like any other Mass Effect game?
Those structures we saw on the way in? Who could survive in a place like this?
Not Hopefully sure us. We want to find out.
Hopefully us. And our friends.
Storms here don't seem natural.
Nope. Define natural. We're on a completely different planet.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Alright, so without falling off, let me just look at the vista here. Yeah, oh, she takes a little time to... I let go of the button. I thought that was toggle. She still runs. Alright. Without leaving the mission area, yeah, it's pretty hazy. It's kind of hard to see a lot in the distance there. Okay, done. There's another piece of something over here. I don't know if we can look at this. Well, can we? Can we walk up this? But there's nothing to look at. So funny, they let you fall off that. Oh, I'm supposed to be scanning. So we have something there, and we go X. Multicellular fungal life form, bioluminescence enzyme detected. High variance in cellular mutation detected. Sam is currently offline. Well. Pretty neat, the scanner thing. Quantum entanglement communicator. That's the broken thing. Standard Andromeda initiative model status. Status noted. No activity discovered. And then this stuff. Wait. I press Z.
Damaged in the crash. No good to us now.
Pathfinder team supply standard issue. Status destroyed. Destroyed. Anything else around? Oh, we can look at these. Is that the same bioluminescent thing?
Well, without Sam, it's hard to say exactly what this is. It's sort of a plant, and maybe dead, but maybe not.
Huh. 67% probability of plant life, photosynthetically inefficient, possibly carnivorous. High variance in cellular mutation detected, unknown type. So I guess if Sam was online, yeah, we'd have a further analysis of all this stuff. Scanning unknown technology and life forms earns you research data points. Spend RD at a research center.
And safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
Or are we breathing the air because our... We cracked our helmet. Alright. I don't want to scan the whole time, walking, scanning. Any of this stuff? Alright. Liking it so far.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
The cloud that makes boulders float.
Huh. Press Q. Locate other members of the Pathfinder team. Okay, so we can't scan these things. We got some blue flashing up here. I think the police found us. Oh, whoa. Yeah, it looks dangerous.
What the hell is this?
Come on! We gotta get through it!
Some kind of lightning.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Sprint!
Ah!
Don't die, man. Don't die. Whoa. Floating rocks. Oh!
Watch it!
Okay,
I'm
we...
safer under there!
It's
is this for real? What the hell is going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us.
It can try.
It is trying. Wow, I'm gonna have to cut it short. We have to save the game, though. Does that mean we just save the game, that little download thing? That little down arrow? Yeah, I need to go to bed, man. It's like... oh, crap. It's like 5 o'clock a.m. I started downloading this thing at midnight. So... finally got a point where I can play it, like, around 3 o'clock?
I want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
How? There are things over there. 99%! Test your weapon. Wait. Oh, that's jump. Oh, cool. I like that. Nice. Oh, that's my codex. Okay. I do not know how to draw my gun. These are key bindings. Evade. I don't know what that is. Mantle. Powers. Reload. Fire weapon. Can I just keep hitting escape? Okay, good. Ah! There we go. I somehow unbound that. So, fuel cell? Where are those? Is it over here where we're... that fuel cell. But these things want to fight us, I'm sure. Maybe.
Don't know about your aim, but it's working.
One shot, I destroyed it. Unless that was you.
Look. Something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
Here be dragons. Cora will love it.
Wish I could zoom in here. I shot them. Alright, reload? Wait. And reload. We put our gun away when we scan.
Find high ground.
Okay.
Come on.
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
Oh, is this more practice? No? What do we do with this? Is this just ammo? Okay. I thought I was practicing more. Well, that puts it away. Wait.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
Control. I'm gonna be changing all this, but... Sure. What's in here?
More glowing mushrooms!
Are they making that noise?
No! Coming from inside the mountain!
What's this?
Detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful.
Geological fault. Danger. High energy levels detected. Is this going to... Alright, well that's a dead end and there's high energy, so let's get the hell out of here. And I keep screwing this up. My reload was mapped to something else before, and I'm gonna change it at some point. And I'm gonna be remapping that as well.
How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. In crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Okay. I saw I didn't miss any scannable things. Did I have that before? The full shields and everything like that? I don't remember seeing that before.
This is going to be close!
When I jump over that? What's this way? We can't go that way. Gonna be close, huh? Do I have to... That was you? He's reloading. What if I sprint... Yeah, okay. Why do I want to holster my weapon? Where do I go now? Up there? Alright.
That's it. We're getting there.
Well, that's angry. Anything, any hidden scannable things? Not really. Yeah, that's what I did. I guess I didn't have to do that before. Just give me the tip now. So that was a good practice for me. Alright, Liam. Watch out, stun. Now, you do.
Think I see the top.
Liam? You gotta work on that. Yeah, I gotta work on it.
Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
What the hell is anything on this planet? That's some kind of vortex of... trouble.
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
A hotel?
New ways to die.
Just not today.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Fisher.
Wait, look.
Is he alive? Who dat? We like to kick things around. Oh, nice!
Holy shit! What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Should I not begin firing on them? They're kicking stuff around. Seems rather violent. Follow protocol. So... are we going to, like, tell them we come in peace?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
True.
Yeah. And Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Or we do.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Right, so gonna cut it here. Looks like we auto-saved. I really can't stay up all day, guys. Is the game running a little better? Because now we've finished, you know, we finished here. So thanks for watching. We finished, yeah, downloading the game. Thanks so much, guys. See you in the next episode and Ender. In Endering, grow strong.